battery's dead. Okay, well, it flies. Alright, this is a new Armattan. I believe it's the 226. I think this is the first time I've flown one this well. It's windy as heck out here. It's very cold. As you can see, it's a nice little bird. Lots of power. Oh, that wind is messing with me here. Whew! That's fine, nice. Settings are a little mild for my taste, but of course you can easily dial that in because this is flying the KK2. It's a piece of cake to change it. That's doing really well. My fingers are too cold. I'm not going to try and dial it in for flips today. All right, bring it in. We'll try the other one. It doesn't want to. It wants to keep going. All right, Armattan 226. windy, geez. Pretty darn windy out here. Don't seem to have any thrust coming out when I do my leaps here. It's like something's not reacting quite right. I wonder if my stick scaling is down. Oh gosh, it's way low. That explains it. There we go.
That's better.
That's what I'm looking for. I don't know what's going on. I mean, I did all right with it, but still. Oh, the wind is crazy, though. I'm gonna call it. I'm just getting blown around too much.